The main advantage with going with a skeletal animation system is primarily memory savings. If you were to store all the vertices and all of the different frames of animation, you'd end up eating like half a megabyte of memory and only have a few seconds worth of animation. But if you store all the bone information, just how all the bones twist and stretch, it ends up being a couple hundred bytes per frame. That way we can get 30, 40 seconds worth of animation per monster in a couple hundred K, which is a major memory savings. One interesting side effect is that the bones